Good morning. Today we're going to be going over some of my boxed Sega stuff. I guess there's a lot of it. One thing I could not find, it's a translucent red shell. I can't find it. It's boxed. I also have a second one that I actually have my, or not Saturn, but Dreamcast shell. That I have my Dreamcast in. You'll get to see that when I show off all my consoles. But for now, let's get started with some Master System stuff. I'm gonna focus that. This thing's gonna be dirty as hell. It just came off the shelf. I don't have anything here to dust it with right now. Dude, I cannot get that focal point. The power base converter. I know it's a Sega Genesis, but it's a mini Master System. Plugs on the back of your Genesis or on the back of your CDX is how I use it, or even on your Retron 5, I believe. But yeah, Genesis power base converter. Set that over there. These are pretty cool. The Sega 3D glasses for the Master System. I'm getting all flustered. I'm tired. So bear with me. Sega 3D glasses, they have to be plugged in to the Master System, and there's only certain games that work with it. So, they're not too terribly bad, but they are horrible. And I can't believe my battery on my camera's already just about dead. So, let's at least get the Master System out of the way. This is my boxed Sega Master System, and I'm about to drop it. It is what it is. The onboard game works, cartridge reader does not, unfortunately, but it is complete in box. And if you have the know-how, you could fix it, I guess. So let's move on to Genesis. Genesis does. I do have a boxed Genesis Model 2. 100% complete in box. Box is in not too good a shape, but it's all there. I also have, where have any other, over here, blah, 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 blah. No, I don't, that's the only Genesis thing I have. Oh wait, no, I have a little baby Dame Genie for the Genesis. I just picked this up last month, so I got that. This is basically a Genesis. This is what I play all my Genesis and Sega CD games on. Is my CDX and Master System games, actually. Yes, the box is all complete. The CDX is up on my shelf waiting for me to play it. It's getting kind of lonely. Power base converter is actually attached to it right now. The biggest boxed thing is my complete box Sega CD with a Genesis attached to it inside and Sewer Shark. All three pack-in versions, I believe. Could be wrong. I'm not going to open it and check, but I have at least two of the pack-in versions. I believe I have all three. Let's see. This is an interesting complete in box activator. They also, I don't have it, but at one time somebody was selling a vest that had impact points in it, so that during a fighting game, if you got hit, you're supposed to be able to feel it. I've never got to try that out. I have tried this thing out before with Eternal Champions years and years ago, and it didn't work that great, but it wasn't too bad. It was fun for what it was. Okay, I have a complete box Sega Saturn Stunner. That's pretty nice. I also have a loose one that I use, but yeah, Saturn, my favorite system. You'll see a lot of Saturn stuff here. Speaking of, go ahead and get this out of the way. This is Dreamcast. The maracas, and I do have the game. I'll just leave that back there so it's kind of out of the way. Do a couple more of these smalls here. Action Replay Plus for the Saturn. I have a few of these. This one's never been used. I do have an Action Replay Plus that I use. I have a couple different Game Sharks for the Saturn. And I use those to store games, and so I can play imports. We have this flight stick is pretty cool. This could be moved to either side. It just flips around, right and left-handed. Really, really cool. Really good idea. Move that over there. Let's see, some more Dreamcast stuff. Unfortunately, they're all blue. It was a 3-pack. They're still factory sealed, blue VMUs. The battery tabs still haven't been pulled. Of course, that one has, because it's actually in my controller. Another Sega Saturn Action Replay Plus. This one looks like it has been opened and used. Let's see here. This is a full, like, long jewel case version of Knights with the controller. Complete in box. I have, like, every version of Knights available. Okay. This here is an unofficial official Stinger light gun for the Dreamcast, and it comes with a full version of Death Crimson Ox, and this has never been opened. The box is a little bit squished from shipping or whatever, but yeah, it's never been opened. This one has. This is the one I actually use on the Dreamcast when we play a light gun game. Like House of the Dead 2 or something. Not a bad one, you know. It's also an unofficial official. Because Sega never made a GunCon for the Dreamcast. But those, I think, are the two you could get. There might be one more. I don't remember. Complete in-box virtual stick in virtually mint condition. Same as the Stunner. Stuff over there. Here's one. It's fairly unique. It was only released in Japan. It's the twin stick controller for, it's only for Virtual On, which is like a mech fighting game. One of my favorites on the system, and they also made a sequel to it on the Dreamcast, and there's also a Japanese only release of the twin stick for the Dreamcast. This box is really, really dirty. Complete big box of Lethal Enforcers. You know, the GunCon and everything's in there for the Sega CD. And I believe, lastly, we're looking at one of the mini Dreamcasts I have. This is the only one full in box. I'm still trying to get a full in-box Saturn. I have a an unopened Saturn, but it doesn't have the box. It's just everything's still wrapped in its plastic. Why they took it out of the box and left it, I have no clue. Maybe the box got damaged or something. But I do have more stuff, just no idea where it's at the moment. I will be doing one of these on my box Nintendo things also. So keep a lookout for that. And just let me know if you have any questions. Because, honestly, I don't know what I'll say. So, I guess until next time, have a good day. See ya.